Not yet. I think I had it so the first one goes in a couple of these.
Okay. Steve, mm-hmm. You know which one for Steve on it?
Can you see? Yep. You got it. I don't think this is the... Oh, no, you got the next one. Then after that,
one. Make sure you're in on the top and on the bottom.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Right over here, because we got this one.
Okay.
I'm just getting them.
Oh, I got you.
So you're on top and bottom.
1, 2, 3, yeah, this is 4.
Some of these don't need steel in them because the spans are within the spans are not having any force.
You got four?
So this is going to have to be spun around.
Right.
Okay. But yeah.
No, it might be because they're going to be all the same length in the middle.
Eight and a half.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, you got these two are same length.
So are they?
You got three that are same length.
The middle ones is gonna have an X on them, Jared?
The X is the steel loaded end.
So those are gonna be all the middle ones, right?
But we have to have ones that's got the, gotta go, the middle one's gotta go in right too for the handrail, for the bench support, right?
Right. So if I think
is
I...
that one?
Yeah, I have it on.
I'll
have to line it up
for the drawings. Did you guys still need a mallet?
Yeah.
No, those are just the locations of the
mallet plant.
Where's all the other tools at?
Well,
yeah, on the bracket.
Screw?
Yeah, that had a...